ironic that it happened in a team like Rajasthan Royals, where the captain was one of the persons of the most impeccable integrity, Mr. Rahul Dravid, whom we all respect not only for his batting but for his conduct on and off the field. He's an icon, and I would be very happy if people like him, Sachin Tendulkar, Ganguly, Kumble, and VVS Lakshman, whom everybody respects, should be talking to youngsters who enter the cricket arena for the first time. Believe me, if no anti-corruption talks are going to help more, but if these iconic players whom everybody worships,
yes,
if they were to talk to young players, the effect would be tremendous. That is the second thing I like to say, is
yes,
that the ICC sent foreign instructors there. Unfortunately, their training goes over the head of all players.
Yes,
it is much better that you have Indian players speaking Indian languages. But you might remember that if there are two South African instructors,
yes,
A, their English may not be easy to follow, even for people who are well conversant with English, because each country has its own twang, you know.